Two parents whose one-year-old daughter died of fentanyl back in court this afternoon. Today's preliminary hearing will determine if their case moves forward to trial. The district attorney says the toddler died from fentanyl poisoning. Alonzo Montoya and Nicole Casillas are accused of dealing the drug from their home in Brighton. Casillas confessed to using fentanyl before putting that child to bed. She later found the one-year-old unresponsive. Certainly the